I'm just going to give you a quick review. This is a story about the Dragon Dance. We read the whole story. I read the first question is where, what, how, who. We have done this activity. Let's go for the next. Look at the question number 4. Stand up, pretend that you are holding up the dragon on a pole. This activity which we have already done, but you can do with your friends as well, or your siblings, your brother and sisters. What you have to do, you have to just stand up and do pretend like a dragon, like the children. In the picture, they are moving their dragon with the pole. And you can also do the same activity with your siblings. Let's go for the question number 5. Learn a new dance, stand in a line. You can see some children are standing. Two boys and two girls were standing. You can see on the book, page number 7. One behind the another and move together. What they are showing, you can write your answer in the chat box. What they want to show us, they are showing a dragon dance. The first step, how can they start the dance? The first step is tap your left foot. Your left foot, put your feet together. All 4 students, whatever you are, 3 siblings, 4 siblings, you can do this activity very well, in a very well way at your home. Number 2, tap your right foot and put your feet together. This is all about the togetherness or the bonding or the working together. As I told you, the name of the chapter is working together. So they are teaching us how can we cope, how can we achieve the target. Number 3, jump forward twice. Okay, number 4, do it again. So it's all about the form. So you can do with your sibling. Let's go for the next question, number 6. Use of English. Is it easy or difficult? What do you think? According to your opinion, what do you think? Can you make a sentence for me? Let me show the example. Like the first point is giving learning a dance. I'm going to make a sentence. Is learning a dragon dance is easy for you? It's a question. So you can also make a question and write in the chat box. I'm watching. Hurry up. I'm giving you 1 minute. Make a sentence with learning a dance. Hurry up. Hurry up. Write in the chat box. Hurry up, Joshua. I'm watching. Write the sentence in the chat box. Learning a dance. Hurry up. The next is, please leave your answers. Next is speaking English. Speaking English. Okay. Okay. Okay, I like to dance. Jasper, I want you to use the full word, learning a dance. As I made a sentence, is learning a dragon dance is easy? So do make sentence like this way, okay? This is a sentence structuring. This way we can learn how to make a good sentence. I like to dragon dance. Name is not given, but the poetry is written. Okay, Shavit. James is learning a dance from teacher. Good, Shavit. Children are learning dragon dance. Good, good. Amen. Children are speaking English. That's great. Okay, let's move for the next. Speaking English. Amen is already, she has done. Let's see the other students. Make a sentence with speaking English. Then I want you to make a sentence. Dan Gill. Write in the chat box. Speaking English. Can you? Hurry up. Speaking English. I saw a very beautiful sentence. I can speak English, Irumbashir said. We are learning the dance. Okay, this is done. Let's go for the next. The next word is speaking English. Speaking English. speaking English. Hurry up, make a sentence.